Hey guys, this is MuchMusic, the nation's music station. Let's see, what's coming up? Urban Dance Squad will be in the spotlight in a little over an hour from now. Also, Betty Moon. Is this going to be the first time Betty Moon has been on here?
I don't know.
I don't think so. Betty Moon, maybe I should say, we'll ask this in an interview. Betty Moon used to be with Bambi. So if they were in this Bambi, then it'd be a different permutation. Betty Moon will be in here for chitting chat in between now and the next hour. Also a ton of other stuff as well. And Dan, should you agree with me? No, I shouldn't say it. I'll confer with you a little bit later. How'd the Zeppelin BBQ go?
I just put gum in my mouth, so I'm a little,
keep chewing it. Let me get your potato chip.
Oh, I love that.
Gum and potato chips, isn't that just absolutely
I hate it when I do that.
Everything went well with the barbecue?
Uh-huh. Doesn't it smell good though?
This is great. Anyway, that's coming up the next little while. The joke that I had, I won't tell. Fax me, maybe I'll fax it back to you. In the meantime, the Bourbon Tabernacle Choir. Also, this is the title track video from Men Without Hats. They took a little time off and they didn't know which direction to go in, so as they claimed, they went sideways. And so this is the video and the music from it. Men Without Hats is sideways and much in stereo.
MuchMusic presents the Canada Concert Listing. Brought to you by Molson Canadian Rocks.
George Clinton and the Funkadelics, June 21st and 22nd in Toronto at the Concert Hall.
On the street, it's a new word from Toyota, and you spell it P-A-S-E-O. The word is Paseo. Toyota Paseo, the promise of something better, and it's on the street now.
Say, fella, things are going pretty good between you and your girlfriend. So you figure it's time to pop that big question. That's great. Here's something to make it easier. As MuchMusic and People's Jewelers wants you to win a diamond engagement ring valued at $5,000.
That's a rockin' rock.
To enter, correctly unscramble this Diamond Bride video scramble. Visit a People's Jewelers nearest you to pick up an entry or send your answer to this address. Win a diamond engagement ring with MuchMusic and People's Jewelers. Enter today.
Chances are likely you guys are just getting tired of watching me all the time, so you only pop in occasionally going, let's see what the idiot's going to do now. So chances are you weren't watching yesterday when I did this bit, or maybe I did it on Sunday. It's probably on Sunday. It's my latest one. It's my impression of the milk commercials. Just shoot over that way. Go stand back a bit, Paul. Just go back a little bit. Just that way. Shoot that way. Here we go. My impression of the milk. What do you think?
Yeah.
Is that a grok?
Here we go. I think that's a pretty cool. Did you? And audition for it. And come on. You know what? I'm going to give you the gig and I'll pay you actor rates. I'll pay
you
actor.
You can get the job.
Just shoot right through there.
Wait this way. Wait
actually, we should.
I can do a double pirouette, okay?
Oh, wow. Let's Betty Moon here a little bit early. I'm only kidding. Well, all three of us. And come on, all three of us. It'll be great.
No.
Actually, you do that one. You do that one, and I'll do the milk.
That'll sell milk.
Okay, wait a second. Beautiful.
I'm praying
Betty,
for milk.
Betty, do it again, and Angie and I will do the milk dad while you're doing that. Go.
Okay,
ready?
Go.
Go.
Okay.
We gotta start charging for this TV again, man.
I'm thirsty for milk.
We got it. Let's get out of here. Angie and I are going for milk. Let's get out of here. Play some videos. Betty Moon's here. We're gonna be chitting and chatting here in the compound shortly. Ooh, look at her. Chitting and chatting with Betty Moon in our compound.
Today is right for a Mars bar. And now, when you buy a Mars bar, you can enter the Mars MuchMusic contest. You can win exciting JVC prizes. So dance into a participating Lawton's drugstore and enter the Mars MuchMusic contest today. Mars bar a day at work, rest, or play.
Refreshingly light tasting, imported from Portugal.
The threat of sexually transmitted diseases is a piercing reality, but there is a simple and dependable way to protect yourself. Trojan condoms, to help reduce the risk.
I hear you walking.
Sunday on Outlaws and Heroes.
I hesitate to get too analytic about songwriting. I like to go in a room alone. It's something I do in a very solitary environment. I always had an infatuation with movies, and that still plays a part.
The Honky Tonk Man returns Sunday on Outlaws and Heroes.
And that's the end to an otherwise successful career.
Don't you hate it when you have to wait around for some, number one video before we can chat?
I know.
You know?
I mean,
the justice of life. I can't believe it.
Waiting,
Betty Moon,
waiting,
Betty Moon,
waiting.
Betty Moon, Moon, Moon. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm in a particularly goofy mood.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'm in a wonderful mood.
And why are you in a wonderful mood besides the fact that it's beautiful outside?
Oh, because I'm here.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm meeting you.
You're supposed to
I'm here at Much
you.
Music doing my interview.
Yeah.
And I'm playing tonight at the Opera House.
Yeah, which will be in the Toronto area, which, by the way, is finally open. No, I'm only kidding. That was a running joke I had. It took a little while.
Finally open. It's a fabulous club.
I know, it's a great club.
It's a palace.
It's my stupid running joke thing.
You're coming down, are you?
I am coming down. I'll be there without a doubt.
You better be there.
Sam Fox.
Serious repercussions.
Samantha Fox was bugging me yesterday to come up to her little showcase thing there. You know what I said to her? I said, I am going to see Betty Moon at the Opera House.
Well, I'm happy about that. Okay,
that's true.
This one request, okay?
What is that?
You asked Sam what her favorite color was.
Yeah. Right? Oh, I'm so good. Thank goodness you're going to do that. Okay, yeah.
Now, what her favorite color is.
Yes.
Now, why would you ask her what her favorite color is?
Well, we got into the thing about talking about something personal. She said, let's talk about something personal. So
colors?
Well, no, I was going to ask her something really.
Do you have a favorite color?
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
What's that? You're looking at
brown.
It?
What can you say about a person whose favorite color is brown?
Brown.
No, I don't. It's not my favorite color.
Brown.
Kind of
all
like,
colors
kind of like,
are great.
Kind of like a lilac.
Lilac's beautiful.
And what's your favorite color? I like this interview. I don't care what
don't
you say.
Don't ask me what my favorite color is.
I won't do that.
You can ask me what my favorite vegetable is.
What's your favorite vegetable?
Steve Anthony.
There, here's...
Here. Yeah.
Here's Betty Moon's one kiss. How'd that go?
Ah, what a sweetheart.
Oh.
Ah, you had that.
Okay, so what was wrong with, like, Bambi, right? So you didn't have the chance to flow creatively, so you had to, like, break that up?
Too many deer jokes, too many... You sure you're not a stripper?
No. Oh, is that kind of stuff?
Oh, a lot of that kind of stuff. And, you know, also... No, I'm a serious songwriter.
Just one second. For those of you who haven't clued in yet, Betty Moon used to be with
Bambi. We released a single called Rock On. Mm-hmm. Did extremely well independently. Sold, I guess, about 4,000, 5,000 copies across Canada. Mm-hmm. CFNY
played it college to stations, death. University stations.
University stations.
We played the hell out of it here.
The record companies turned it all down, saying, remakes, we're dead. Remakes, we're dead. Michael Damian came out 8 months later, released his version, mm-hmm. and it became a number one hit worldwide. Mm-hmm. And I think after that, record company sort of thought, well, maybe this girl does have an idea or two, you know, or, you know.
Was it approached when you tried to sell them on Rock On, was it approached as you selling them, or was it Bambi selling them?
No, the management company sent it to the record companies, and they basically turned it all down, except for a few companies in Europe, but we turned them down.
Yeah.
Only because...
You didn't understand the language.
Well, that was one good reason.
I don't understand what they're saying.
Telephone records. You speak in the Deutsch?
Yes.